Everyone, we can see a wild chicken lovafus eating its prey. I think he's eating a siednodofougos. It's one of their kind. It's a cannibal. We will see that his eating movement is so different because he eats with those pointy things. We can see that he's eating the bones and the little bit of flesh. I think we know that he's been attacked because of its fangs. I mean, those red things on the top, it's been bent. Maybe another Chtiekenofougos attack and one did the Chtiekenofougos. So done.